So, Joshua, what are you and your badass ex-army buddies all about, huh?
It's your world, you tell me.
My world.
That's right. Detective Simone. It's your world. I'm just trying to move around in it.
You want to stand up and walk around? Walk around outside?
How about I walk the hell out the front door on my own?
Free country.
Yeah, right. Detective Simone.
Joshua, you are absolutely free to walk out that door. But if you stay in this room here and keep putting stink on my name every time you say it, I'm gonna have to smack you in the mouth.
Is that how they do it down in Puerto Rico?
I've never been to Puerto Rico. That's how we do it here, in the big city.
So it was your folks that came over?
Yeah, my folks came over.
How'd they like being stowaways?
Joshua, we got you and your buddies lying about coming on Neil dead. A witness put you on that roof 15 minutes before he died.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
We got a witness puts you on that roof. You're looking at a collar for murder.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Josh, how come I'm so sure that when I go to check out your army records, you're gonna turn out other than honorably discharged?
Will you need somebody to read that to you?
Excuse me.
That was a hell of a beating you handed out.
Oh, the day's still young.
And San Juan's hot.
You got a couple of extra fingers and toes, Josh?
Yeah. All of us are ignorant rednecks.
All of who, Josh?